Hi guys, I'm sitting at the CRC center, so we have waiting for the document verification start. So in this video, I'll try to give you the walkthrough of everything which can happen. So right now they're making the parents and the students sit here. Most of the students whom I've talked to, they're all engineering students. So as of now, I've not met any MBA students. So there are around 8-10 people sitting here. So we'll come to the process. As soon as I get more information, I'll keep on adding to the video. Yeah, so let's see what happens today. We are the SETU center, so you can see here these are the document required, but we have admission started for BTech, for BHMCT, for architecture, and for B Pharma only. So MBA registration have not yet started. Okay, so we have to still wait for that. So there is a counseling going on inside. So MBA registration have not yet started. Just came out of the center room, SETU center. The MBA verification have not yet started. So the SAR application was a common application for everyone. So obviously everyone have to participate in that. So that's what exactly we have done. So now we have to wait and watch. MBA is not yet started. Right now they have only started for B Pharma, the one I've just shown you. B Pharma, engineering and all these things. So maximum students here are from engineering. MBA koi tha hi nahi. Theek hai. So we have to wait for that. In fact, students are approaching me that document kab chalu hoga, to bhai mujhe bhi nahi pata. Even I have come to center. So what I have talked to the in charge here for the SETU center, they told us MBA ka alag se chalu hoga. You will get a verification link later on to register. So SAR is common registration. You will get a separate registration for MBA. Theek hai. So usme jaake hume register karna hai, then the process will start. So as of now, MBA process has not yet started. So any information you are getting right now from various classes, various other people are all wrong. So don't follow that. Yeah, but there's one possibility that sometime what happened that you get different information from various SETU center. Like Merul, I'm right now at Thane College. So Thane College center will give you some other information. Andheri center might give you some other information. So I want you to verify from the center which is nearest to you and confirm me in the comment box whether yes, I'm right or wrong, so that we can all follow the same process. So as of right, not yet started. Second thing is, as we went inside, I've shown you the video as well, inside video. So the servers are all down. So the morning 8:30 slot ki bari abhi tak nahi aaya hai. So everyone is still waiting for their turn. Okay. So we also might have to, so make sure that it's not half an hour. The appointment they're giving online for half an hour, but it might not take half an hour. It might take you 2-3-4 hours as well. So take your time, come accordingly. Second thing is, what they told me, registration is not important. You can walk into the center as well. So don't worry about registration. You can directly walk into the center as well. Yeah, the registration is so that everyone come in a different slot. It's morning 8 to night 8 o'clock. So they're giving us 12 hours ka time to register. There are a lot of computers inside. Whichever computer is available, they will allocate to the computer. The process will take 20 minutes, obviously not more than that, but the application process will take more time. You can register as many times, you can take appointment as many times as you want. So don't need to worry about that ki ek bar kar diya, dobara nahi kar payenge, ye hai, wo hai. So don't worry about that. Theek hai. I hope this video helps. So please do put in the comment box whether the application started at your center or not. Please confirm that information from other center as well. Because historically SETU center used to give different information at different centers. Alright, all the best.